Oops, excuse me. Oh, hello, friends. Have you ever wondered where does the food go once it enters your body? Sorry. Well, worry no more, because I'll tell you all about the human digestive system. Oops. Come on, what are you waiting for? Zoom in! Digestion is a simple process where large insoluble food particles are broken down into smaller water-soluble molecules so that they can be absorbed by blood and give energy to different parts of our body. The process of digestion has a few stages, and I'll take you through all of them. Come! Chewing is the first stage of the digestive system. When you chew your food, the food particles break down into little pieces that are easier to swallow. The saliva, which contains a lot of enzymes, mixes with those food particles and helps break down those food particles even more. Once you have completely chewed your food, the tongue helps to push the food particles down your throat. This process is called swallowing. The food travels through a long pipe called esophagus, also known as the food pipe. When the food particles have traveled through the food pipe, their next destination is the stomach, where those particles hang out for approximately 4 hours. The stomach releases a lot of acids and enzymes, which further break down the food particles so that these particles can be absorbed by your body. An enzyme called pepsin, present in the stomach, helps break down the proteins. Oh, and a lot of bacteria are killed by a superhero, the stomach, so that we don't fall sick. Destination next, the small intestine. Once the food particles reach the small intestine, a lot of juices from the liver and pancreas help break down those particles. The liver secretes bile, which helps break down fats. And the pancreas releases other enzymes to help digest all kinds of food particles. Now that the food particles are broken down, the small intestine absorbs them and transfers them to our body through blood. The particles that are not absorbed by the small intestine reach the large intestine. Now the large intestine absorbs water and other particles and sends the waste material out of your body. Trivia time! Did you know that our large intestine produces antibodies that help us boost our immunity? When your face becomes red due to blushing, the lining of your stomach becomes red too. So eat healthy, digest healthy, and live healthy. Tune in next time for more fun facts. This is me zooming out.